it's me, Melissa. Welcome back to my channel, guys. And if you are new to my channel, please hit subscribe. Show me some love. Well, this morning I realized that today is Father's Day. June 17th. The reason why I would say Happy Father's Day, I guess, like, well, first, I just wish everyone, you know, Happy Father's Day for those who still have your dad around, if he's still in your life, he still cares and loves you, and you know that your dad loves you so much and is always there for you, but the rest of us, sometimes, you know, either you've known your father and somewhere down the road something happened with your family and you don't see your dad anymore, or he passed away, or he's gone, or abusive. Like, basically, if your father, if you've never known your father at all, or feel abandoned, or maybe you have had a connection with your dad, but then something happened and you don't see him as much, or maybe something happened, you have no idea what happened. For those who still have this feeling of sadness or even just don't care about your dad at all, I get that. Because not everyone has a dad, you know? And for those who have dads, appreciate them and always consider them, you know? They're still in your life, and they, even if you don't see them as much, and they're still there for you, that's amazing, and that makes me happy, because it makes me happy that there are dads out there who still love their kids, and they're still there for them no matter what, supportive, and it's been since 8 months already, and I haven't seen my father, and I realized today's Father's Day, and I'm like thinking, wow. And it's been a couple months, like 8 months, and I'm like, I haven't seen him and I'm around. He hasn't come to see me, to visit, you know, hasn't showed up. And the reason why I celebrated my Mother's Day, even though I'm also a mom myself, but like I separated with myself and my mom because I appreciate her and I love her with all of my being and soul. But, you know, I haven't seen my dad in a very long while, a couple months, 8 months, and I have no idea what he's doing, where he has been, if he's even alive, or is he in the hospital, is he dead, I don't know, does he not care about me anymore, I don't know, I don't have any contact, even if maybe my mother has his number. What if you don't answer? I don't know. Like, I miss him sometimes. Like, sometimes I cry and sometimes I don't. It's just, I don't know, I have these mixed feelings where, like, I miss him so much, but at the same time, like, why would I miss someone who probably doesn't care about me anymore? I don't know. But I still wish the best for Father's Day for anyone that still has a dad around, so. But for me, I don't know, like, it's sad. And today I just started crying thinking about, you know, my mother had been there for me. I celebrated because she's there. She's here every day. And he's not. I don't want to cry. I haven't had my hair down in a long while. I don't know why, I just like, it's messed up. I barely have any hair, see, it's like, this is as much as I have. I'll just put it this way. me and my dad, like, well, I always call him daddy, so whatever. Mommy and daddy, yeah, so what? Story time, just a little short story where I've always always had a good and great relationship with my dad. Always. Since I was a little kid, even if when my mom and dad weren't together, like, they, like around, I think, 5 or 6 years old, I don't remember the exact age. Oh, sorry. I don't remember the exact age. Probably around 5 or 6. Where my dad is always going out, and my mother always felt so lonely and sad. Heard she felt unwanted, and what if she tried to, you know, be with him and seduce and spend time with them, he's like, not in the mood, or I'd rather watch wrestling, like WrestleMania, than you. Like, anyway. But that was many years ago. I was little, I didn't know what was going on, but just know the fact that they weren't, you know, connecting like they used to. Even if they weren't married, but still. And I had a stepfather, and things happened, lots of things happened, and I still saw my dad on the weekends, and he'd take me to school, and, you know, whenever he can, he would take me out. He would go to, like, Wendy's, McDonald's, he'd go to the park and the playground, go to the store, and just hang out, you know, like, take me out. And I love that, I miss it. Like, I remember, I'm like, it was like one of those happy moments, happy days with my dad, and even if my family wasn't together, wasn't perfect, and it's, you know, I only saw him when I could on the weekends. And remembering when I was a kid and I had fun, and I was like little, like probably like 9, 10, 11, 12 around there, and my favorite was to go to the park, the playground, and then go to McDonald's. My favorite was Wendy's as well, because I love the chicken nuggets. I just love them, and the milkshake. And McDonald's, where I get toys and stuff, like Happy Meal, and you get, you know, you get toys. And yeah, he used to get me whatever I want. He used to spoil me all the time, and many years passed by, like I didn't think he would ever stop loving me. He used to go around saying, "That's my little girl, that's my little princess." And like, I can be girly if I want to, and sometimes I don't like to be so girly all the time. When people say, "Hey, girly," I'm like, I don't like it. I don't see myself as girly, because sometimes I'm not always so girly, you know? And I can be weird. I face my little flower crown. A flower crown queen, not a princess. I was a princess, but now I'm a queen. My daughter's a princess now. Anyway, but when one day in high school, and me and my dad were, you know, on our way home, because, well, actually he was gonna take me back home, because he lived with my mom, and he lived somewhere else by himself, an apartment somewhere, and he takes me school, picks me up only sometimes. But then one day, when there were a couple that passed by, they were like teenagers and very young, and the girl was pregnant, and, you know, when she said that that's a shame, I felt sad and hurt inside, because I was 16 and I was pregnant. And of course, you all know, like, I have a daughter, and I'm like, I'm 21 and I'm gonna be 22 soon. Birthday's in August 17th. Yay, my birthday coming up soon this summer. And also my daughter's birthday, which is August 20th. Yay. But ever since the time that I, you know, that they found out I was pregnant, you know, my dad just didn't, he felt hurt, and he felt like I'm not his daughter anymore, because I was pregnant at 16. Of course, they were both pissed off. My mother's, she's been there. And he only came to see me like once in a while, like once in every 3 or 4 months maybe, but it's been 8 months now, and the last time that I really saw him was on my last birthday. I think it was my 21st birthday, on August last year, I was wearing blue, and in the I think it was the last time I saw him, right? And then somewhere in October, me and my mom were hanging out together. We're going out shopping and stuff, right? And then we ran into my dad, and he showed us his new apartment, which is small. And it was a nice day. We just had a chat, little chit chat, you know. And then after that, like, I haven't seen him since, and I don't know what. I don't know. Like, whenever I see my dad and how he still cares about me, it makes me happy that he still cares. But it's been months and I don't know what's going on, and I'm sad, and I don't know where he is, what he's doing, if he's even alive. I don't know, and it's sad. And I feel like maybe he doesn't care about me anymore. I don't know what to think. I miss my dad. Even though part of me is like, eh, you know, it's like the less I spend time with him, it's like the less I feel anything. It's like, of course I still care. I'm not heartless, but like part of me is like, I don't know what to feel. I don't know. I miss him, but in a way, I don't know. Because if I'm with my mom more, I feel more love and happy with her. I'll cry more. I don't know if that makes sense. She's here and he's not, and I don't know. But happy Father's Day to everyone else who still has a dad around. Anyway, so please like this video if it's relatable in some way. And you still have your dad around, appreciate him, show him how much you love him and care about him. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Please subscribe to me. Thank you all for watching. I love you all. Mwah. My beautiful people, friends, and subscribers, everyone, thank you all so much for subscribing to me, for watching, for listening. Comment some positive comments, people. Leave some positive comments. I'm not going to deal with some negative comments, okay? I will remove them or probably disable the comments, maybe. But anyway, stay safe. Love yourself, love who you are, appreciate your family if you still have them, and for those who don't, I feel for you. And of course you're special, you're not alone, and you deserve to live a beautiful life. Anyway, links right here for more videos, this link's right here, check them out. Just smile, yeah, you're beautiful. And yeah, subscribe. Thank you. Links right here. Watch them. Yeah. And bye until next time. Oh, also, happy Pride.